Now I know what you're wondering. Why did Mickey Mouse just have that nice gentleman swan dive off that building? You should honestly see what they did to the poor fella who had the Lightning McQueen car. That was bad. Me, on the other hand, maximum effort.